This guy is trying to set us into civil war. He really is. I believe the president is trying to pick a fight. I see a guy who is releasing the illegal aliens, and I see a guy who will at some point just open up the prisons. If any state goes into rebellion, he would just say, you know what? Open up the prisons. And he would open up the federal prisons.